So we're in Scottsdale, Arizona at Chaparral Park, and there is a bald eagle flying right above me. All right, what's going on, guys? My name is Scott. This is Fishing with Jesus. Today, I'm gonna jump right into the Word, and then hopefully we're gonna jump right into some fish. But I wanna thank you guys so much for supporting me and watching me. Man, I love you guys so much, and I really hope you're enjoying these. So today, I wanna talk about, I wanna share some verses with you that shows God's love for us. The first one is Romans 5:8. But God shows his love for us in that while we were still sinners, Christ died for us. And then 1 John chapter 4, verses 15 and 16, whoever confesses that Jesus is the Son of God, God abides in him, and he in God. So we have to come to know and believe the love that God has for us. God is love, and whoever abides in love abides in God, and God abides in him. And then Psalms 118, verse 6, the Lord is on my side, I will not fear, what can man do to me? So, thank you guys so much for watching. That's the Word for today. And hopefully let's get into some fish. Look at this spot right here. Oh yeah.
Born and raised under the rain and a western wind, felt the way. Try to live up to the say I am. Is it any wonder? Shame comes calling my first name. Is there any question?
Calling out my name and they laugh at me, reminding me
All right. Well, that's another episode of Fishing with Jesus, episode 11. I'm so thankful that Jesus is allowing me to use this platform to further his kingdom. So if you guys have any prayer requests, go ahead and comment below. Leave them on there. I'll pray in the next episode for that. But right now, I want to pray for this channel. Father God, thank you so much for Fishing with Jesus. And I lift it up to you, Lord, and I ask you to anoint me with the right words to reach the right people, Lord. Allow me to be bold when I'm out there fishing and I see people fishing. Allow me to go talk to them and tell them about you, Lord. I'm just so thankful. So you guys, thank you so much for supporting me and allowing me to do this. If you like this video, please give me a like. If not, you don't have to. Give me a thumbs down. All right. See you guys next time on Fishing with Jesus. Episode 12 is coming out real soon. Later.